I have a complaint to make about Heinz fruit splats. I know they are a tasty fruit puree with no added sugar, colors, or preservatives. I know they make a healthy lunchbox treat, and if you put them in the freezer, they'll keep your lunchbox cold. But just how do you think they make a fruit splat?
Heinz fruit splats. They're very splattered.